Hi loves, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Coco J, and if this is your first time, welcome to the family. We are so pleased to have you. Please like, subscribe, share and turn on your notification bell to get notified whenever a video is uploaded. Thank you. And if you are a returning subscriber watching this, thanks for tuning in again. Please do not go anywhere. I'm going to be sharing how I created this look. I'm going to put in details on how this look was created. Please do not go anywhere. Watch this to the end. Thank you. So I'm going to make use of this to clip in my hair so that it won't distract me while I'm making my makeup. Make sure you pick all the strands. Okay. I'm set now. Rose water to clean up all the oil on my face because my face is very oily, so I have to clean everything. This is MAC Prep Plus Prime Moisturizer. So just all you have to do is just rub it into your skin, let it sit on your skin for a while before you start applying your foundation and all the things. So I'm just rubbing it into my skin and going with my Ezekiel foundation. It looks lighter, but it's actually not light. I guess it's because of the lightening. So all you have to do is just dab it into your skin. Just keep dabbing and dabbing and dabbing. So next is my Rich Organic Concealer 12-in-1. You have to use a lighter shade because I already used my color foundation before. So I'm highlighting those places I want it to be highlighted. More like, of course, you know what it means, contouring. Yeah, I think I'm going to let you enjoy the video. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, we're cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. And my favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, we're cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. And my favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. You guys, I'm so sorry. I actually thought that the part I was recording, the eyeshadow, was recorded, but unfortunately it was not recorded. I'm really sorry, and this is what I could show you guys. And I think I was done here already. I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. And my favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie. I had to change the lipstick. It was too bright. The pink was too bright. And I was adjusting my camera and my lights here when Nepa took the light. I wasn't even able to feel myself with the makeup. Anyways, thank you for watching. Mwah.